Hey, welcome back to EDF. I saw multiple nests this time. I figured I would grab this gun because it would probably do a lot more damage in that direction, but I think I need somebody with explosives, which seems to be a rallying cry across this entire fucking playthrough. Please give me friends who have explosives and not the kind... Oh, come on. Is that a dim sum sister? I was saying last time I was hoping this wasn't going to be a bunch of dim sum sisters. So let's hope it's not. Okay, that is a trooper. That's not particularly helpful. And who's up last? Is that the EDF-5 Ranger? EDF-4 Ranger, you have an explosive. Fuck yes. Shoot all of the fucking Goliaths right at this goddamn nest. I need them all gone. We can make sure that the bees don't do anything. I'm gonna summon my friends, and I need you guys doing, like, a job. Please be killing things. They're gonna murder us if you don't shoot at them, because I fucking ain't. And I got his special thing. What is his special thing? The high fusion... Oh, yeah, that thing! I think I can take down that nest with it, maybe? Yeah, that one's down. All right. Both of them are down. Oh, we actually did a better job at taking this one down. I thought that one wasn't going down. We got it, though. I don't think that's the end of the mission, though. I think I have to kill everything still. Fuck. Oh, no. Something's approaching. Oh, fuck. It's a queen. You know what? One of those queens is not nearly as bad as dealing with two fucking nests that are constantly fucking sending bees out at me. Shoot this thing in the ass, and it's dead. Lovely. That did not take much time. I love how much damage this thing does. It's really great. They just had a whole, like, recorded audio aside where there was, like, a conversation and everything, and I don't think that they expected me to kill that Red Queen as fast as I did compared to all the other things. Who the fuck kills all these tiny things before killing that queen? That thing shoots stuff that literally throws you across the map if it hits you. I don't think that anybody should be trying to kill all these little things before they get rid of the queen. It just doesn't make any sense to me. I think weapon-wise, my EDF-5 Ranger might be the only one that's got the range to actually fucking hit anything, too. That's incredibly disappointing, but I guess I'm fine with it as long as we don't have way too many fucking things to kill anymore. And these two seem to think that there's still a hive there. Oh, what the hell? They took camera control from me, but this time there was a rock in the way, so I don't even know what the fuck they're talking about. What the hell is that? A Red Erginus. That's not going to be difficult. I'll just shoot it with this fucking thing. All right. Special thing while it's standing still. High fusion blaster. Fucking die. This is a lot of damage, and I don't think that it died there. Well, what do you do? The dim sum fire. Oh, we didn't have to kill it. I thought we had to kill the thing, but it was just do enough damage before we could retreat. That's fine with me. We're done. They keep throwing me into missions that are mostly filled with goddamn bees. I don't like it. I'd rather not fight a bunch of bees. They're very annoying to fight with this particular class of soldier. So what I need to do is keep hoping... Oh, and I need to not drown. God damn it, I hate that. Why put the water there and then just have a giant gap in the middle? Like, these motherfuckers can swim. We make a point of it in all the other games. They can swim, motherfucker. I need to find more people before we engage with any of those enemies. I don't want to deal with them until I've got at least some more people. Hopefully somebody with a homing weapon. Looks like some of those are already angry. At least one of them is. They got yellow eyes? Are those different than green? Just die. I don't want to fucking deal with you. If I can just get one of them at a time, constantly coming over. Ooh, Ranger? Need a hand? Infantry. What do you got? You've got a grenade launcher. Well, that is fucking fantastic. Why would you do that? You literally ran into the water and committed suicide. God, I hate it when they do shit like that. Of course, they put my last buddy over here in the fucking middle of all of these motherfuckers. Now I gotta run into an area where there's a lot of bees already shooting at me. And if I shoot back, like I just did, I'll probably piss off more of them rather than just having the one fire at me. Bees are annoying. Take a long time to fight. And that is why I'm pretty damn sure I'm gonna have to deal with some other thing. This wave is taking me a while because there's so many damn buildings in the way. But they're gonna, like, assume that by this point in the game I've brought things that can easily kill bees. So the bees in the first wave aren't supposed to be a problem for me. That's supposed to be a real quick, easy job. Get it done. Move on to the next thing. That's the whole point. Surprise me with something big. But the bees are the problem. Give me something big to fight, I'll just kick the shit out of it. Give me these small things to fight, and it's gonna take me forever to catch the motherfuckers. There. That's all the bees. There's gotta be something big coming from after the bees. Especially because we're having like a little thing here that's a verbal aside. Oh, great. It's not bees, it's fucking drones. That's not any better, goddammit. I see something big in the middle, though. There's a big enemy somewhere. What the fuck's the big enemy? Ah, we got these motherfuckers that explode. They're very easy to kill. Fine with that. Give me health back. I can't find any health boxes. Bees don't drop shit in any of these damn games. This fucking sucks trying to... I'm actually getting mad about it. I've been mad about it consistently for multiple EDF games. The bees are annoying to fight, and they don't drop anything good. So why, when I fight ants and spiders, do I get drops that actually make sense? But when I fight bees, shit doesn't come out of them. Seems completely fucking irritating when I have to fight things like those, and you need like specific types of weapons for them to even be fightable. Like, ants will come up on you. It doesn't matter what you got, you can kill them. You want to use some sort of laser-guided rocket? You and a fencer can stand there in EDF-5, laser-guided rocket a fucking ant if you want to. I did it with a friend once. We didn't use that shit on the Godzilla we were fighting. We used it on a single ant in one mission. It's stupid, but it's funny. And you can do that if you want. But when you're fighting bees, the shit is ridiculous. You gotta have particular types of weapons. And yes, it pisses me off. Irrationally, I'm mad about a video game that I actually like playing. I mean, there's no reason to get mad about a game unless you like the game anyway. What's the point of getting mad at it if you actually don't like it? I've played games before that I hate. I'm not gonna waste energy on it. This shit is the good stuff. Things I can actually fucking fight. I tear down these buildings a little bit so that they don't have places to hide, and then just fucking mow them down as they start coming towards us. Super nice. As long as I don't get shot by those golden motherfuckers who seem to do infinite damage sometimes. Are they making me, like, fight everything in this mission? Because, like, I fought the bees, I fought the fucking drones, now I'm fighting ants. Makes me question, am I gonna fight spiders next? Are the spiders coming up after the ants? Or are they gonna send something else and then they're gonna send spiders? Is that it? The ants, were they the last little bit of this mission? They're doing a lot of like verbal asides where we have like little conversations and shit, which is making me think that maybe we're like trying to tie off all these relationships so we can, when we leave the game, have no more to deal with them. I don't know if that was the end of it or if we got more to fight though. Ah! Drones and bees, which I guess is just drones and drones. And they're already angry, so they already know where the fuck I am. Okay, and he was dead real quick on that one. Fucking shit. I don't know what the hell your move is, but we're... Oh! That might be helpful. If they had moved closer. Fucking shit. I needed them all right up next to me for that one, and they were not close enough at all. These gold ones are doing a fuckload of damage very quickly. God damn it. Okay, please get here. You move so goddamn slow, you're about to fucking die. Good God, man. I just need my fucking Ranger back on his feet, get off the goddamn ground, motherfucker. It's fine. I picked up the Ranger. I think we're going to be good. I need to get rid of that asshole, because any of these fucking red drones kick my ass. I feel like maybe I am getting closer to the end of the game than I realized. I didn't realize I was that fucking close. They're like trying to round off all these relationship storylines and shit. They're giving me these weird audio asides between characters that I don't give a shit about. I don't give a shit about them because none of these characters actually interest me. None of the dialogue made any real sense, and all the ones that actually did make sense were generally some sort of weird stereotype that's offensive or stupid. I can recognize some of the voice actors. Like, we shouldn't even get into the fact that we got definitely white voice actors voicing characters from very not white places, which you shouldn't be doing that when you can hire voice actors from all over. You can hire any racial group that you want. It's not hard to find Asian voice actors. You don't need white people doing that shit. You can find voice actors who actually have those voices, and Joe has a really stupid Texan accent that just annoys the crap out of me. He doesn't sound right. Well, that was it. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed the weird long rant that I went on for absolutely no reason. And I hope you come back for the next one, which will probably do the same thing. I'll see y'all later. Bye.